is Brody. He's an 8-year-old Maine Coon, soft orange fur and big green eyes. He loves people and just wants to hang around and be a companion all day. He's great with other cats. And he's playful, but not overly active. He has a nice purr and a soft meow. He's just an all-around great little boy. We'd love to find a good home for him. And you can read more about him on our website, MaineCoonAdoptions.com. Again, his name is Brody.
This fabulous boy is named Duke, and he is just a fabulous kitty. His foster mom says that he will sit on her lap and purr for an hour while she reads, and he loves brushing. You might notice that Duke has a bit of a misshapen jaw. When he came to us, he had a jaw infection because he'd had some infected teeth, and he came from a part of the state that is pretty impoverished, and he didn't receive any care for his infected teeth, which then infected his jaw. But he's been on medication to treat both the teeth and the jaw for, 6 weeks now, and that should be taken care of. He is eating well. He's put on weight. We've removed, we've removed the infected teeth, and Duke is doing great. Duke is about 14 years old. I rescued him because I love older cats, life experience kitties, and I knew that no one would take him from this shelter that he came from. And we wanted to give him the best care that we could. And he's gotten it. He is a classic Maine Coon in that he's a wonderful companion kitty. So this is Duke.
Maybelline. No. Hi, silly. Maybelline.
Puff, puff, puff.
Hi, sweetheart. How's my boy? Opie, sweetie. Is that yours? Huh? You happy in there? Are you? You want to talk to everybody? Say, this is mine. I took possession. You can't throw it out. It's a big box and I love it. Huh? Honey. Hi, baby boy.
Hello. What's up?
You gonna let Foxy in or is that just for you? You gonna take a nap now? Okay. You can have it. Right, my sweetheart. Bye.